even higher! To bribe Pompey! To save a queen! And to win a kingdom! The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
Oh, she really kept those boys in check. No kidding.
Strikers!
Pick up the pace.
He just beat the drum faster. Oh.
Steady now. Rocks and rubble ahead.
I'm not blind. I see the skerries.
Your third voyage. Already you bark like a commander.
I enjoy watching Spittle get caught in your beard, Felicitas.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me. Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this boxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the Order of Ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompey?
Pompey's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Well, I'm going as fast as we can, so... Oh, that's cool. All in unison, too. That's cool.
We should keep our distance if we don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me.
I can't see anything. It's so... shady.
Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh.
Oh! Ha ha! Oh shucks, we got more. Oh, it's not over yet, boys. Let's go ram one of these sort of scooters, shall we? Oh no! Dos! And tres! That's what I'm talking about.
Be careful with your jibes, Captain. Pompey is a needed ally, and no mean general. We didn't sail all this way just to offend him with insults.
I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
Alala la 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 la!
You have accepted for me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way.
Is it? Pompey will be at the appointed place off Terra's coast. Sail on.
Pick up the pace. Up tempo. Pick up the pace. Need more speed. More speed, Sello.
Okay.
Speed the pace, brothers! Speed up!
There! I see him! Pompey sails north!
Don't rush! There may be patrols ahead!
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Any shit! Of course not! But I am not keen to die protecting a Roman, especially one who can afford his own protection. You know, you really should join this triad. You'd fit right. Firebombs ready! Call for them when we pull near! We're under fire!
More speed!
We're under fire!
Up tempo! Up the tempo!
Speed up! We're under
fire! Up tempo!
I hope so. You seem like the type that won't be, you know?
Civil war in Egypt and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you? Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
A valuable friendship indeed.
Yeah, that sounds like her.
Agreed. My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.
Nice throw. That was an interesting piece of information. Don't you guys think? We have any other ones that we can access, or are we just going back into Bayek now? Bayek. Maybe we're exploring the tomb again. So many things you can do. And we're back. Well, that was interesting. That was a quest, was it? Ambush at sea, speak to the storyteller. Maybe next time. That was gonna be it for this episode, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. And until next time, guys. Deuces.